to reset the service light on the VW transporter, turn the ignition off, press and hold this button, and turn the ignition on. Service will appear. Let go of the button and twist this one to the right. And that's the service light reset.